That really sums up the first set for the American. That's really tidy tennis from Medvedev. Oh, what an angle that is. Medvedev ensures that he is still in the mix for now in Milan.